This is a Russian IR, near IR viewer that uses no batteries. It just has a sensitive screen. And here's my TV remote. So you can see the IR lights it up.